Hello everyone, it's Zayden here, and welcome back to Knuckles Chaotix. Alright, we're just gonna jump right back into it. Okay, it's just loading for a second there. We're about halfway done with the game, I think. Pretty close. SDO, no! Is that Robotnik? That is! I don't appreciate it, but I understand that. Damn it, SPO! Thank you. That works. These ricochet mechanics. Or the bungee, I guess. That's what I'm gonna call it, the bungee mechanics. There we go. I think this would be very helpful. SBO! SBO! We're caught on something! Can you pull me up? SBO. There we go. Wasted all that time being stuck. That took way longer than it should have. Like, there's no real excuse for that other than getting stuck. Alright, Techno Tower Part 2. That was weird. this, like I was saying probably earlier, this is probably happening right after Sonic 4. Okay, Techno Tower Part 3! I don't know how many of these there are. Sonic and Tails kind of mechanic with this. Just climb in this tower. Entire purpose of the stage. Like I said, I'm gonna try to get those chaos rings, so. Alright, here we go into Techno Tower, Part 4. Knuckles, give me a ring. Whoa, the fuck was that? I lost a partner. Oh, that's cool. Oh, and it's temporary too. That is nifty. That I did with Mighty, like, does he jump off walls? That's so cool. Is this boss? Stay up there. Knuckles! Knuckles, why? Oh god. Come on, Mighty, we got higher than this before. Heidi, stop running! Come on, Heidi, go up! So I can just get up there. No! There. Okay. Are you kidding me? This bungee is annoying as shit! Pull up. There we go. That's more like it. All the way to the end. Oh my goodness. Oh, that's frustrating. Alright, here we go. Me and Mighty into Speed Slider Zone 4. Fast, Mighty. Shit. That works. There. Jeez. I think I got the hang of this. Screw it, not worth it. Tiny Knuckles! So weird. Okay, so me and Mighty are gonna take off on Tentacle Phase 3. This game is very, very odd. Like, I have no idea how close I am, and I really am to beating this. But I have to say, I think I like Mighty's. Ah! Oh! I like Mighty the most as a companion, because he's just very basic. He doesn't seem to do too much out of the ordinary. However, I like Plague as Mighty when I get the chance, because he got that crazy-ass ball jump. Which I think they should try to incorporate into modern 2D Sonic games. What the hell? What's the door? Can I go in it? Oh, I can! Door. I'm inside. I'm inside the botanical base. I wonder if this is just like a secret shortcut or... It looks like it. I'm gonna go back and grab these things. I like rings, but I don't need too many. Hey, I have 100 rings. Where's my life? And again, how many lives do I have? I don't know. Pretty sure there's only a few more zones left. Okay, Mighty and Knuckles going deep into Botanical Base 5. Or not 5, 4. Getting ahead of myself. No. I honestly didn't expect the whole jumble of levels. I expected it to be more, straightforward, like other Sonic games, but I guess this technically isn't a Sonic game. I mean, it's part of the Sonic series, but it's a Knuckles game. Ew, that's what. Mighty, knock it off. Oh my god. Mighty, thank you. At least I got one. I've gone this far, and I haven't even run into a single boss. That works. And I like Knuckles' down climb as he slides down the wall. When do I fight Metal Sonic? Alright, buddy, come here. Come here. There. shame that Mighty never really comes back up. I think he's in a arcade game, a Sonic, like, arcade game with Sonic and Mighty, but other than this game and that one, if I'm right, those are his only appearances. Alright, you know what? No. Knuckles, thank you. Yeah, and that was at the end too. Figures. Alright, now into Techno Tower level 5. Please let there be a boss here. No, Tiny Knuckles! Gotta go fast! Wow, that ended poorly. Wait, now I'm Tiny Mighty and Giant Knuckles. I was hoping that... Oh! It is a boss! Okay. Something just dropped off that. Is that a ring inside of it? I went inverted. Looks so freaky. Need a ring, Mighty, thank you. Oh, shit! There we go. Me and Inverted Mighty. Wrecked Robotnik's face. Alright. So, I'll go ahead and end this episode here. I do thank everyone so much for watching, and hopefully we'll complete this game next time.